7. It was 2 plus 11 states all trying to make a living as one nation, driven by the same inspiration to unite and fight for the rights of the Declaration and its separation from Great Britain. The opposition who disagreed with America's decision, with nowhere to go and no recognition. One man from the east will soon change his position. The Sultan, Sidi Muhammad, reached out from across the ocean and said, my borders are open. My borders are open to you, my friends, and all American ships my troops would defend. Peace was the king. Peace was declared by the Moroccan ruler, Sidi Muhammad bin Abdullah, who gave us protection and all that he had, and said, Allah bless America, now raise your flag. Raise your flag. Allah bless America, now raise your flag. Raise your flag.
Peace out.
Peace out.
Peace out.